I hurt myself today to see if I still feel.
It's been 10 years since I've seen your face or heard your voice.